Traditional bachata, you're moving forward and back, or back and forward all the time. And that was because of the bolero influence within bachata, yes? So, and everything is mass, okay? We chill first. First, you need to tell the lady, don't worry, I got you covered. Yes, and look. Uno, dos, tres. I got you covered. I can protect you and I can attack whenever I want. Yes? And we go here. 5, 6, 7. So look. Uno, dos, tres. Chilling, 6, 7. Once you know how the lady steps, yes? If she's able to do this step or not, then we move to the next section. We go. Uno, dos, tres. And we do. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then we open, Dominican cross. Uno, back, cross, tap. We rise here, and then we drop it like it's open 5. 5 and 6 and 7, stop. See, there we go, campana, we go forward. Release the hands from the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, tension, and ladies, always come back to home. Guys, always come back to home. No, here, here, here's all.
Feet together.
Yes, and then no tension in front. Body and open, hold. The next one, box step. We chill, and then we do the rotation. Look at that, open to back, and hip, and hip, and uno, dos, tres. Now for single patient, we go. 1, 2, back, E. Ta 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 ta. See you now. Is everybody in the band?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Single patient step one more time.
One more time, the single patient step. Thank you. 5, 6, 7, and open to forward, open to back. 1, 2, prepare, stop. Guys, in order to do the syncopation or any of the breaks, you need to have some space between your partner. Yes?